It's a YouTube video right here. I'm going to tap it. And instead of opening inside the iPhone YouTube player, it opens the YouTube web page with the notification that I need to have Adobe installed. Unfortunately, this is not focusing very well. But that's what it says. It does say that the Adobe Flash Player must be installed. The only way to get around this, open in a Safari. And then it begins to play as one would expect it to.